Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Trisha Bhagavat and Kasha. Today I'm going to make a magical paper book at home. So let's get started. So you need some white chart papers. Now you have to equal them and fold it in the half size. Like this way. Do not staple now. Staple at last, or you can staple first also. Now take a half chart paper. Now color it as a rainbow. Now take black color and color black full sheet over the colors. Means you have make a rainbow, so you can do it like that. And I have make a magic paper also, so link in the description, you can use that also. Now we have to take this book and now you have to staple it like this way. Like this way, adjust it. Now you can paste it also if you have staple first. Or if you have not staple first, you can staple now, like this way. Like this way, staple it from up and down, and you can also staple in middle also. Now we have to take a pointed thing. So here I'm using pencil, you can use toothpick also, and you can use pen also. So now let's test it is writing or not. So it is writing. I guess you cannot see. Wait, I will turn on the light. See here. See, I've turned on the lights and I guess you can see now. Like this way, I've written here, subscribe. You can draw design or drawing also. Also, you can draw your name. Means you have to draw the thing or you want that. And you can write your name also. Like this way, I'm drawing your heart. So see, it is working and it is very nice looking. See, it is 100% working. Like this way. Here I will write my name and my brother's name. See, it is looking very, very nice. So you also make it at home. Like this way. So this was my today's video. I hope you like it very much. So like my video, share my video, and subscribe to my channel Trisha Bhagavat Art and Crafts. Till now, okay, tata, bye bye, love you, bye bye. Thanks for watching the video till end. Love you all, bye bye, and comment your challenges fast. Bye bye.